Thank you. Yeah. excuse us for a moment. We're just figuring out what we can add on to this set and give you a little more music here. Thank you.
Don't tell them that you run away. Thank you.
red, red in the dark, across the morning sky. Sunlight's bright, dark in the answer. Darkness shrugs and bids the day be bad. Speeding arrow, shot and arrow. What about the fleeting matters you have spent? Seven seasons with their treason. Wreck the pain and scar the darkness coming to we Susan puts up, but I could only hear the preacher at the baby in the house. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Another song that you even said that we have a midnight curfew here. I'm sorry to say so. I just want to ask you all to consider becoming organ donors. It's really the simplest thing in the world. It's the reason I don't mind is to pay somebody who came in an organ donor almost casually and in the end saved the lives of 8 people, including me. So here's how you do it. You turn to somebody you love and loves you, and you say to them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor. That's it. That's the simplest thing in the world. Anybody can do it. And I hope many of you have done so already. And then more we'll do so after you hear me. So God bless you all. Thank you for listening. On my left, on guitar, John Scofield. Behind me on drums, John Molo, Molo. On guitar and vocals, Mr. Warren Haynes. The wizard over there on the keys, John Medeski. And our very, very special guest, Miss Amy Helm. Right. Let's see if we can squeeze this in.
you can hear.